morning, my dear friends.
Good morning.
Good morning. I'm going to read today's news headlines. The ethnography branch of Archaeological Survey of India has discovered the earliest Sanskrit inscription to have been discovered in South India as on date. This significant finding is also the earliest epigraphic evidence for Saptamatrika cult so far. The discovery was made in Chebrolu village in Guntur district of Andhra Pradesh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi unveiled a statue of former Prime Minister Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee at Lok Bhavan in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. He also laid the foundation stone for the Atal Bihari Vajpayee Medical University in the Uttar Pradesh capital. The state government has given 50 acres of land for the university. Community district of Telangana has secured the UNICEF 2019 award. The district has won the award for effective implementation of Swachh Bharat Mission in water sanitation and hygiene sectors. In Jharkhand, Grand Alliance leader Hemant Soren will take oath as Chief Minister on the 29th of this month. He was formally elected the Jharkhand Mukti Morcha Legislature Party leader. The central government has released the Good Governance Index on the occasion of Good Governance Day. The Good Governance Index was launched to assess the state of governance in Indian states and union territories. The prime objective of the index is to provide quantifiable data for compare the state to governance in all states and union territories, enable them to formulate and implement suitable strategies for improving governance and shift to result-oriented approaches and administration. The index was launched by the Department of Administration Reforms and Public Grievances and the Center for Good Governance. Niranjan Hiranandani has taken over as the new president of Associated Chambers of Commerce and Industry of India, the country's apex organization of industry and trade. He will succeed Balakrishan Goenka, the Wellspoon Group chairman. Niranjan Hiranandani is the co-founder and managing director of the Hiranandani Group of Companies. Former Indian skipper and wicket-keeper batsman Mahendra Singh Dhoni has been named captain of Cricket Australia's ODI Team of the Decade, and the lineup features three Indian players. Apart from Dhoni, Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma have made the cut in Cricket Australia's team. Thank you.